Hello. Today I want to talk about lasers. I'm Dr. Gray Kantor here at Kantor Dental Group, Aesthetic Dentistry and Implantology. Today I'm here with Gina Kapriellian, otherwise known as @GCapri. She's our hygienist here. She's excellent, gentle, and knows a lot about lasers. The reason lasers are good with your teeth cleaning is it disinfects the gums and helps the gums grow back if they've had some bone loss. What we're talking about here is, your dentist ever told you that you've had periodontal disease, that you've had gingivitis? These are reasons to disinfect your gums.
So inflammation is a lot of times chronic. It's going on because you have a lot of plaque and bacteria buildup. So to remove that effectively, it's also embedded inside the gum tissue layer. So the laser helps clean out the infected gum layer by different processes, where we attract the pigment and the bad bacteria and remove that, as well as all the infected gum tissue. So it gives you a fresh start, and it also promotes healing of the regeneration of the cells to promote fibrous connections back to the teeth. So you get more of a shrinkage in the pocket and less inflammation because you're removing what's causing that going on at the gum level. So it's more of a thorough cleaning process than just getting the debridement off of the root.
I like that, the fresh start.
That's yeah. Good.
So next time you go to your dentist and they say 3, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 5, 6 even, maybe a 7, these are good times, even some 4s, these are good times to get laser treatment, really disinfect that area.
So even in the 4 millimeter pockets, if you have some bleeding that's going on, there's active infection. So using the laser can help reduce that and help firm up the gums and promote health and rebuild the structure as well. So I think it's useful in any case that you get bleeding. It's always an active state of inflammation that can be resolved with laser use as well.
And if you're more interested in lasers, come visit us at Kantor Dental Group. You can also like this video. We have a lot of videos that come out. Put some comments down in the comment section about your laser experience, and please subscribe.
Cool. Yeah.
All right.